Good evening, everybody. I am Dalitan Adul, grade 8 in Dr. Richard Paterno College. Firstly, I explain about homepage. I put a slideshow firstly of our school. Then you can see vision and mission. Then you can see principal and principal message here. I put a notice board. In notice board, I put a national school, now our school is a national school. And I put latest news to like school developing and a national school project, school sport meet, and prefect date. In here you can see the Google map also, and then I go to about our school category, and in that I'm go to history. In history, then you can see our history page like this, and I'm going to past principals. In past principal, RMN Gunawardhan is at 1985-1989, and I'm going to identity and school profile. I have mentioned here name of the school and address, telephone number and fax number, and some other details. And I'm also again put here vision and mission also, and I have put a school shown like in single language, and I put the crest and motto also. This is the crest and our school's crest and motto, and I'm again go to school flag. This is our school flag, and I go to school colors. Our school color is maroon and golden yellow, and I'm going to school uniform. It is when other school coming new year, coming new children, they can take the school uniform measurements like that. I put here, and I'm going to house system, and you can see school for three school houses like Barukum, Hasan, and Gamunu. Then I'm going to rules and regulations. Here I mention rules and regulations at the school. Then I'm going to curriculum of secondary school. I have mentioned what were the subjects in secondary school, and administration, and I go to the management structure. I have put the management structure in here. And I'm going to management committee. I have put school principal, deputy principal, deputy principal, and deputy principal. And I'm going to academic staff and principal. I have put a principal message, and I'm going to deputy principal. I have put a message about deputy principal, and I'm going to academic staff. You can see here academic staff, and I'm going to news and highlights. I put a news like school is developing under national school project, and school sports meet in 2020, and prefect day is about 20 at 2020, and I'm going to achievements in 2017. All Island Dancing and Drama Heavy competition, we has come fourth place at achievement, and we are going to clubs and associations. It has mentioned to Little English Literature Association and IT clubs. Here I put a image to like this English Literature Association. I have put a text to it, and I put here school photos and how to generation of computers to photo, and I put here text, and I put photo images to it about school IT club, and I'm going to gallery, and I put school photos, school ITC lab, Western music band, cricket team, like that. And I'm going to contact us. You can contact us phone number and fax and email. Okay, my presentation is due to the corona pandemic, we are unable to find more details and photographs. We hope to develop this website more in the future. Finally, I want to thank my teacher and especially my teammates for the support given and their hard working and the team cooperation. Thank you.